In this video, I'm going to demonstrate how to delete an unwanted exam. Here on the patient profile, under our exam tile, we'll click show. This will give us a complete listing of all exams. Here underneath our more actions tab, we'll click on delete. Next in our permanently delete confirmation, we will enter in delete. At this point, it will give the confirmation that the exam has been successfully deleted.